Hey there guys, Metashadow, bringing you more of the path. Wasn't too impressed with how that last video ended, kinda quickly. So let's continue on. Carmen seems kinda capable. Again, same opening, skipping. Alright, here we are. Let's see, we went right left last time, so let's go left. Chain link fence in the forest, but hello, creepy girl. I'm just going to ignore you. There's a lot of the flowers around. Yeah, go ahead. Ah, crap. Elmer fed? Sweet, alcohol. Look at that's another item in her bag. Yeah. It's in the shed. I'd run to it, but it's not allowing me. It's closed. I wonder if he helps me. Excuse me, sir. I'm just gonna steal your hat. Well, that was interesting. Yay, we found the graveyard. And an open grave. And that's another item for our list. No, the hat does not count as an item. Although it is pretty stylish. Let's see if there's anything else. Broken tombstone. You see something glowing off in the distance. That's 15 of these flowers. Oh, and I see another one. Yeah, this house has... Oh, just light shining through. I thought it had windows in now. Wait. Does it? I can't seem to get the controls to turn around. Oh well. More shinies! Now we're at the theater. Inspiring goal. Before we venture off any further, I'm going to take a quick break here, guys. You can cut the video. See you in a few minutes.